Hi friend, this is iPhone tab 2. So this phone is disabled. Now you can see that iPhone is disabled, connect to iTunes. So this problem is very great. Nothing. First of all, you power up your phone, iPad. So my phone is up already. So now you need to connect your phone to computer and press the home key. Just wait a few minutes here. So this is my phone completely connected to iTunes. Now you can see it. My background flash is very bad, but you don't worry, I will manage it all. So now you need to open your PC. So now you open in your computer 3 tool. So you can see that now click the go flash button, and I have downloaded this file 1.32 GB. So now you can take the quick flash place, and now you click and flash. So your phone is running. This can take a few minutes or while. You need to just wait a few minutes. Now my phone is on. So now starting the flash functions. You can see it running. Starting your flash. You can see here.